Hello everyone, it's Oscar Alcala, DP and cinematographer for Sammy's Camera. As camera technologies advance, file sizes grow as well. A typical RAW still is about 20 megabytes, whereas a 3-minute video is about 1 to 2 gigabytes depending on the camera. Most onboard computer storage is roughly 1 to 2 terabytes, and that's on the high side. So how do we choose the right hard drive for our workflow? These days, it doesn't matter if you're a professional photographer, videographer, or if you're a hobbyist. Establishing a good file management system is super important and critical for staying organized. But first, we need to go over the differences between types of hard drives and the basics of media storage and how they can help benefit your workflow. A spinning hard drive uses a moving mechanical arm to read information on a storage platter. Hard drives are a great way to store a lot of data cheaply. The downside to a hard drive is that it's fragile, can be loud, and is not as fast as a solid state drive. A solid state drive uses flash memory with no moving parts and offers faster read and write speeds. These drives are often super portable, silent, but tend to be more expensive than spinning hard drives. Depending on your workflow, you'll want to make sure to choose the right read and write speeds, whether you're using it as an external storage space or for working with raw images and 4K video. You'll want to choose the appropriate drive with the speeds you need to match the task. We've partnered with SanDisk to introduce 4 products in their lineup of media storage solutions to facilitate the workflow of a hobbyist or a working professional. Imagine you just got back from vacation and you've taken stills and video with your DSLR or mirrorless camera. Your camera's memory reads full. What's the next step? You're gonna wanna offload the media from the camera to a safe place. Photos and videos tend to take up a lot of space and can often slow down the performance of your computer when stored in the onboard hard drive. Let's take a look at G Drive's Armored ATD external hard drive, a great option for anyone needing to expand their computer storage or wanting an external portable storage solution. This external hard drive offers 140 megabits a second read speed, USB Type-C and A connectivity housed in a rugged, rain, dust, and crush resistant shell. This drive is great for expanding your computer's onboard storage or backing up photos and video from your smart device. If you're looking to edit HD video or high resolution images while on the go, I'd recommend purchasing the next drive. The SanDisk Professional G Drive SSD meets speed in a super compact form. This drive is engineered with IP67 water and dust resistance, up to 3-meter drop protection, and 2,000-pound crush resistance. Not that we'll be running over it. The G Drive SSD is great for the weekend warrior or working professional out in the field. Its small form makes it easy to store anywhere in your camera bag or pocket, and the 1,000 megabyte a second read and write speeds make it possible to edit 4K footage or raw, uncompressed images on the go. A great choice for really anyone working with large files, and if you're looking for your first external storage solution, this is the one I definitely recommend. SanDisk offers up to 2 terabytes of storage accessible through its reversible USB Type-C port and software password-enabled 256-bit hardware encryption to keep all your files safe. Now, what if you need even more storage? For the working professional, tasks with client work, large storage, and backup redundancy is crucial. In comes the SanDisk Professional G-RAID 2. If you need a storage solution with backup redundancy, look no further. The G-RAID 2 offers dual storage drives that ship in RAID 0, which means you have full access to all the storage available on the two drives combined, but can be configured to RAID 1 mirror mode, creating a clone drive, taking one of the two drives and duplicating its content onto the other. Quietly move your high-res photos and 4K footage with high-speed data transfers up to 360 megabytes a second using the Thunderbolt 3 or USB-C port. This drive is a really good backup solution and ideal to have in almost any media setting workflow. The sleek, anodized aluminum enclosure looks really nice on a desktop, but is intended to be a bit more permanently fixed solution. The G-Ray 2 also has an HDMI port, making it easy to connect an external monitor to your Thunderbolt 3 compatible system, and offers daisy chaining of up to 5 Thunderbolt 3 devices. If you're a working professional and need backup redundancy, then the G-Ray 2 is a great start. Take advantage of the swappable Western Digital Ulta Star drives that offer speed and reliability. So what do we use here at Sammy's? We're constantly shooting footage and still images for our videos, and the volume and sheer size of our projects require something geared more for professionals. Enter the G-Tech Shuttle. For the working professional or production team, G Technology offers an unparalleled storage solution for large projects or editing bays. Built for multi-streaming 4K and 8K production workflows, the G Tech Shuttle offers dual Thunderbolt 3 connectivity with support for daisy chaining up to 5 Thunderbolt 3 devices. This enclosure houses 4 swappable Western Digital UltraStar drives that come in RAID 5 out of the box, but can be configured in RAID 0, 1, and 10 to provide a versatile and flexible storage solution. Thanks to Thunderbolt 3 and the world-class drives, the G-RAID Shuttle is able to offer read and write speeds of over 1,000 megabytes a second. This is huge for video editors and production houses that often handle multi-camera production and ingest large amounts of high-res media. G-RAID Shuttle is compact enough to take with you on set and is available in capacities of 24 terabytes, 48 terabytes, and 72 terabytes for ultimate flexibility. All the media storage solutions we talked about today are compatible with both Windows and Mac operating systems and offer a 5-year limited warranty for peace of mind. So no matter what your workflow looks like, Sammy's Camera and SanDisk Professional are proud to offer options ranging from simple backup to multi-drive RAID redundancy solutions. Like always, guys, if you have any questions, please feel free to leave a comment down below, or if you'd like to walk into one of our Southern California retail centers, our knowledgeable sales staff would be more than happy to help you choose a proper storage solution for you and your workflow. I'd like to thank SanDisk for providing us with all this awesome tech we showed you here today, and look forward to sharing more storage solutions from them in the future. All right, guys, so that about does it for us here today. But if you'd like to see more from us here at Sammy's, make sure you hit that subscribe button and we'll keep bringing that hot fire.